latest trailer of Tiger Shroff's Munna Michael is out. Helmed by Sabir Khan, the film is a tribute to Michael Jackson's hugely popular dance moves. Touted as India's first dance action film, Munna Michael is Sabir and Tiger's third film together after Heeropanti and Baghi. Tiger introduces himself as Munna, a huge fan of the late pop star and one who is hugely popular in the slums of Mumbai.
I think Nawaz ji bahut hi mehnati actor hai, to har kirdar ke hisab se unke body language change hote ja rahe hain. So I think Munna Michael is no different, honestly. Bahut sincerely kaam karte the, bahut aake bas chupchap apne kone mein baithte the, rehearse karte the, aur I think when the cameras used to roll, he used to be superb.
Nawazuddin plays a ruthless gangster from Delhi who claims to be a running national champion.
Tiger se kafi kuch seekhne ko mauka mila kyunki Tiger ke step dekhta tha main. Waise to nahi kar sakta, but ha thoda bahut koshish ki hai. I think near about 5% to pahunchi jaun ye koshish ki hai.
Munna Michael also stars debutant Nidhi Agrawal opposite Tiger and is set to hit the screens on July 21st. So, let's take a peek into the trailer launch in Mumbai.